Now, I think all of you watching this video would agree. We're now in crisis times across the world. So in this video, we're going to take real-life examples of how an archetypal Sigma male deals with this crisis versus an archetypal Alpha. Our two case studies will be a Mr. Metica, a world-class internet troll with a heart, versus Donald Trump, the ultimate Alpha male and President of the United States. So let's get started. Now let's first define the terms of what we're going to do here. Much of this presentation will be based around examining these classic Sigma versus Alpha traits that you see on the screen right now. Let's start right away with a quick look at how the crisis is affecting the two individuals involved, personally, and their reaction to it. We'll point out why they have respectively acted the way they did in light of the various pressures that are acting upon them. We'll start with the Sigma reaction, and this is a clip from the latest stream of Mr. Metica on the Killstream. Streamed on Thursday, the 19th of March.
Well, shit, there's a lot to address, isn't there? I guess I'm the counterpoint to that. How do I respond to fuck grandma? Oh, I'm gonna get revenge on you, mom and dad. Oh, it's payback time. It wouldn't pay for my college, motherfucker. Who's going into a ditch? I'm one of those people that's very realistic about how the world works. I think it's a greedy fucking place full of apathetic, evil people. I think people want to make a fucking nickel if they can make a nickel. And if anything gets in the way, they'll do anything to stop it. So the fact that China was willing to go to those extremes and fuck their economy into the dirt tells me that they were scared shitless about something in relation to this disease. And then we see it spread outside of China. And everybody's got their thumb up their fucking ass about it all throughout February. Oh my God, it won't kill the white people. It's only gonna it's a gook remover. It's not gonna touch the white people. And then it gets to Italy, and Mamma Mia, all the pasta eating fucks are dropping dead left and right.
Let's refresh our memory of the differences between Sigma and Alpha, focusing on the aspect of responsibility. As you can see, both Sigma and Alpha have leadership traits. If you follow Mr. Metica's timeline on Twitter, you'll see he's constantly being harassed to stream, and you get a sense that people are looking to him. If only for light relief, but also for direction and being told what to do. Contrast this with what Trump has to deal with. Remember, Donald Trump took on the responsibility of being leader of the free world by choice. He campaigned and petitioned for it when he had absolutely no need to do so. Now the eyes of the world are upon him to handle probably the most difficult and intractable problem any US president has faced in living memory. If you remember, during World War II, the